Well, Southampton boast the longest unbeaten run in the top four tiers of English football. And here, again, neat work in midfield by Southampton, and a chance for Ryan Manning to gather pace down that left side in the shape of Samuel Adozie, and two or three step overs, and Adozie goes to the byline beautifully and tees it back for Stuart Armstrong. Arriba shot deflected and in. Arriba, Arriba, Arriba. Southampton 1, Swansea City 0. Their South Wales home ground for Swansea this season. Nearly a backward pass and went horribly wrong, and it's back heeled into the net by Samuel Adozie, was it? Yes, the goal is given. It's a third goal in four games for Samuel Adozie, whose confidence is booming at the moment. And the 20-year-old winger capitalises on an unlikely Christmas gift. What's it like to hear that anthem around the ground as a player, Dean? And this stage of superiority, we'll come back to that, because here comes Adam Armstrong through the middle. It's Ryan Fraser! What a strike! You just wind him up and let him go like a clockwork mouse. A very good performance that bodes well for Russell Martin's team. And they're coming forward looking for a fourth here. Laid back by Sekimara! Rifles it into the roof of the net.
And you lose a couple of games, Lawrence, that's when the real test comes.
And here is Ryan Fraser, who's of course on a hat-trick, the Southampton substitute. Fraser again finds space, lifts it across the middle, and it's snapped into the net. It's a nap hand for Southampton.